Hi everyone, welcome back to CNATD channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to determine if you're using a local account or a Microsoft account on Windows 11. Knowing the type of account you're using can help you manage your settings, sync preferences, and access features more effectively. In another tutorial linked above and in the description, we demonstrated the differences between a Microsoft account and a local account and the advantages of each in Windows 11. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Identify the type of account by opening the Start menu. A very quick way to identify the type of account in Windows 11 is to open the Start menu. If you see your email address next to your profile picture, you're signed in with a Microsoft account. If you only see the account name, you're using a local account. By clicking on your email address or account name, a menu will open where you can specify the account type for other users. Method 2. Identify the type of account by using the Settings app. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings or press the Windows logo key together with the I key on your keyboard. In the Settings window, you'll see a list of options on the left-hand side. Click on Accounts. In the right pane, click on Accounts. Under the Account Settings section, click on your info. To quickly access this window, you can open the Start menu, click on the your username and select Change Account Settings. Now, let's identify the type of account you're using. If you're signed in with a Microsoft account, you'll see your email address under your info. It will look something like yourname@example.com. You can also see the type of account under the Account Settings section. If you're using a local account, you'll see the word local account under your account name. You can also see the type of account under the Account Settings section. If you have multiple users on your computer, you can see the type of those accounts in the Other Users section. Method 3. Identify the type of account by using the Control Panel. Open the Start menu. Type Control Panel and select it from the search results. Select User Accounts and then User Accounts again. If you're signed in with a Microsoft account, you'll see your email address next to your profile picture. If you're using a local account, you'll see the word local account next to your profile picture. If you have multiple users on your computer, you can see what type of accounts they have by clicking the Manage Another Account link. And there you have it. It's that simple to check if you're using a local account or a Microsoft account on Windows 11. If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumb up and subscribe to CNATT channel for more tech tips and tutorials. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, drop them in the comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.